leading the start at 9:05. It'll be Heron Boltumer from Mongolia.
Oh, look at the speed right there from number 28. And race number 30 saying, you're not going to pass me today. That's Maria Eugenia Boltumer. And here she comes. Being cheered on by the Italian coaches, race number 3-0. Will it be a podium performance? Only time will tell. But it will definitely move her into the lead by a pretty substantial margin. It could be over a minute. Here she comes now, race number 3-0, putting the hammer down at the finish line. And Bocardi through the finish line. Fabulous result there, and indeed it was. Over a minute, 1.07 second lead over the field.
Finland has been coming on stronger and stronger in these games.
Incredible. 56 seconds off the winning time at 13.43. A little bit of slip there for number 57 for Kusakani from Nihon University, racing from Japan. Gavin Spear having a very good day so far.
From Estonia, and she is coming up on that finish line, and we should see the fast time of the day. Bocardi's time of 13.43 going to the history books now as Bullis approaches the finish line. Really good effort here at the finish line for the Estonian. She is putting the hammer down to the finish line. Let's go to the clock now, and wow, by a margin of almost 5 seconds, Bullis now in the lead.
Handling the track nicely. 13 seconds ahead of the competition over the Estonian right now, as you can see the coach giving a final
carry your speed beautifully. Here she goes. Yemma.
This could be.
World University Games winners!
Stick around on a beautiful Bluebird day here in Lake Placid.